to set up shop permanently. It's a goddamn armory in there.
How long before backup and SWAT arrive?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Guardo, we're short the grenade.
Are you sure?
I counted twice.
Stop! Stop!
Search her. Water.
I only was gonna sell it for money. There's so many, I didn't think you care.
What's going on? It's hard to tell.
Check the others.
You're gonna find the wire.
Go, 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 get out.
This one's wearing a wire.
You told me I could trust this boy!
Let us do our jobs.
Curtis, do you really want to go to jail for that guy? Do you think that he would have picked up that grenade and saved me? And he'd save you?
Look, Vic is a great cop. He's a great cop. All right?
Curtis.
A real cop would see that.
Hear me, please. I'm giving you one last chance. Give me Vic. Don't throw your life away, Vic.
What's going on here?
Man, this guy just won't back off, man. He keeps threatening to send me to jail.
This man saves your life, and you show him your gratitude by offering him jail time? It's no wonder your IAD's MVP.